President Chandrika Prasad Santokhi heeft afgelopen zaterdag tijdens de zesde top van de staatshoofden en regeringsleiders van de Community of Latin American and Caribbean States, CELAC, aandacht gevraagd voor de COVID-19-situatie. Ook de uitdagingen zoals regionale integratie zijn door Santokhi aangehaald. Elk land heeft verschillende uitdagingen meegemaakt.
I urge all of us to demonstrate political will to cooperate as equal partners. Now is the time for solidarity, brotherhood and international cooperation more than before. This collective responsibility is in the interest of all of us. We have no time to lose to act, to reform and to rebuild. Mr. President, especially the small states of the world have been affected severely by the impact of COVID-19 pandemic. Structural debt burden and economic decline resulting in unstable political situations, insecurity and weak societies. Equally challenging is the limited access to concessional funding due to the unfair classification as middle-income countries, hampering our rebuilding, mitigation and adaptation efforts.
De president benadrukte dat CELAC de nieuwe kwetsbaarheidsindex voorgesteld door CARICOM moet ondersteunen. Volgens Santokhi heeft COVID-19 ons laten zien dat schijnbaar internationale solidariteit in een crisis weinig of geen betekenis heeft.
And unveiled the weaknesses of the effectiveness of our international mechanism and global legal infrastructure. Domestically, the social fabric of our societies has changed, including social norms and attitudes. There is the risk of a divided society, those who are fully vaccinated and those not. This creates new forms of conflict, and we have to find a fitting response to this new situation. Yes, Mr. President, we have been able to be resilient, but at what cost? And yes, we have been able to exploit the ICT capabilities, but human beings have a need to communicate face to face like we do today, to have dialogue, to have interaction and to express our feelings and thoughts.
De president riep CELAC op om een strategische expertgroep op te richten, deze uitdagingen in kaart te brengen en kansen te identificeren en passende innovatieve oplossingen te ontwikkelen in de toekomst. Inmiddels is de presidentiële delegatie aangekomen in New York en had het staatshoofd vandaag een ontmoeting met de VN-missie van Suriname. Woensdag zal president Santokhi de 76e vergadering van de Verenigde Naties toespreken.